Today we're going to discuss using the help files and instructions incorporated in the Holley EFI software. They can be accessed by clicking on Help and Contents. At this point, you can review the instructions and they're designed for both the beginner or the experienced tuner. You want to make sure that you familiarize yourself with all of this information and any data that pertains to your application before proceeding. Whether you're new or experienced, I strongly recommend starting with a step-by-step beginner's tuning section. This is a complete document designed to walk the beginner through software installation, initial file calibrations, your startup, as well as detailed instructions regarding fuel as well as ignition tuning. I recommend that first-time users read this entire manual at least twice and mark sections that pertain to your installation before attempting to start the vehicle. You can then use it as a handy step-by-step guide to give you a systematic approach to your initial startup. On a side note, as we've mentioned, this tuning guide covers fuel and spark. Additional more advanced features such as boost control, water meth, nitrous, transmission control, drive-by-wire, or advanced ICF are covered in the tuning sections and definitions below the initial tuning manuals. The wiring section contains information for almost any Holley EFI product, including main harness wiring and accessories. You need to make sure that you've thoroughly read and followed these instructions before performing any wiring. If you're not sure about what you're doing, or you don't have a thorough understanding of the task at hand when it comes to wiring, you want to make sure you seek some additional assistance. There's a wiring Quickview section that allows you to click on a particular harness and view it in a new window. This will also allow you to zoom in and save any images or print them as you choose. The base calibration section is going to include information on base calibrations and supplied custom calibrations, also referred to as global files contained within the software. This information will assist you in selecting the global file and its closest match to your combination. The pin map section contains specific information on how to use the unique pin mapping features. All new users, whether you're experienced or not, need to thoroughly read and understand this section of the manual. If you're going to look for something specific, you can actually search by entering a specific keyword. To do that, just click on search and enter the keyword you want to look for. In this case, I think I'll go ahead and enter knock. And if I scroll down under the ignition parameters tuning ICF, I'll find that there's a full section on knock tuning, including this handy chart for some initial setup if you're running a two-wire non-resonant knock sensor. If you're like me and you like hard copies of the information that pertain directly to the job at hand, you can print these out by choosing to print by selecting on the print tab at the top of the page. We've also incorporated a handy feature, and that's going to be the help with a question mark feature. Whether you're experienced or beginner, this is going to become your best friend. As an example, I'll select the drop-down menu under load sensing. I know from experience that not many people know all the differences between speed density, alpha N, combo, VE, or combo strategies with VE. Simply click on the help tab with a question mark, and you'll see a question mark next to your cursor. Then all you need to do is click on a parameter you want to view, and it'll automatically take you to terms and definitions associated with that parameter. If at any time you still find yourself unsure, don't wing or guess it. Contact Holley's technical assistance. For more Holley EFI tech tips and videos, go to Holley.com.